Onslow-Cole is 7th and 8th, but is the next to appear, though, is going to be Matt Jackson's car. So the car's now heading us towards Smart Croft and Sunny. So can Jason Plato find a way for Velocity or Ballasted Hopper or Gordon Shetter in this first lap? So which one to appear at the complex?
Much quicker.